This video brought to you by 300 Spartans, a new performance by Jake Majar and Yulia Besarov, coming soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, as promised, much more insights and interviews from Emerald Ball Dance Sport Championships 30th anniversary, celebrating this event. So how, guys, do you celebrate the 30th anniversary so far?
How do I celebrate? Yeah. Dancing! Dance. Getting myself on the floor. I'm going to get that green thing there.
You said killing?
Killing myself on the floor.
Why?
Because I will win that trophy.
Why are you teaching them? I
mean, she just want to basically kill me. That's what she wants to say.
Sometimes me too.
Okay. So talking about the relationship. So how did you guys get together? Because he recently moved to Florida, and already, you know, you have students and all that. So how did it happen?
Well, just like most people, I met him in Home Depot.
Like at most people? I met him at a dance competition. Hold on.
No, I was shopping in Home Depot, and I looked over and I said, "Vard Margaryan?" He says, "Do I know you?" I said, "No, but I know you." And I says, "And you're going to get to know me, I'm sure."
Actually, it was funny. Like, I was walking to the Home Depot because I was buying stuff for the studio, construction, all that stuff. I'm with my sweatpants and all that stuff, casual going. And I see these ladies, like, starting with the wiggle eyes and twirling the eyes and all that stuff.
Oh my God.
I was excited.
Don't get too comfy there.
Okay. So how did you get together?
Well, he's...
Because you live in Miami.
Yes. I've been dancing 5 years, and he's been kind of a side floor therapist for us. So, I mean, every time
we're... I'm sorry, he was what?
Kind of a floor therapist.
Floor... A new...
Second hobby.
It's a new degree. Floor therapist right now. So he...
Every time we were crying or depressed, he would come to us and he'd have fun. You have to enjoy the journey. So we love him. I mean, we really know how talented he is. So when he moved to Florida and I heard that, I actually asked my actual first mentor, Alex, and he said, can I take coaching classes? So you think? I said, of course. So I'm going every 2 weekends. Every two weeks I go.
You're driving from Miami to Orlando every single time?
Yeah.
Yes. And you're driving from the Home Depot to...
Yes, right.
Just from the Home Depot.
And actually, we did a round in Home Depot before we came Emerald. So.
All right, so it's Emerald Bowl. So have you ever danced before the Emerald Bowl?
Tell the story about them.
Okay, the first time I ever saw Vard was here at the Emerald Ball. It was my only third competition I had ever been to, and I said, "Hey, who is this guy dancing over there?" And they said, "Oh, that's Vard." I said, "I like him. He lives in California." I said, "Oh, I'll never see him." And then the next thing I know, 2 years later, he's in Florida. So
in a Home Depot, shopping.
And our first come, we're doing in Emerald.
That's true.
Where everything started.
Yes, actually, was your first. His first come was at Emerald, right? Yeah. And your last two, and now you're in the capacity as a proud studio owner.
Yeah, it's very proud. Yes, and I'm so happy to have these beautiful ladies representing Live Period Dance and having a great time.
They are starting tonight, ladies and gentlemen, at 5 p.m. I will try to film them and put this into that interview. Ladies and gentlemen, Emerald Ball Dance Championship 30th anniversary.